if you go to create a player, that automatic, I think that automatically does when you start.
Okay. All rosters. I wonder if I can pick up
some muscle.
After roster. Oh, and then player.
Huh? Yeah. You edit your player right from the get.
Different player then.
No, you could change the name.
I just tried on the one character.
Oh, if you, on the Calgary Flames, you can't do that, buddy, because they're already set.
Oh, dang it.
You know that. If you're editing your roster, your own roster, you can't change the name, bro. You gotta create your own player your own way, and then if they ask you what team you want to be on, then you can do that one.
Oh, okay.
But it's gotta be your own creative character. And if you want to add them into your favorite team or your active roster, you gotta do it that way.
Okay, let's see. If they gotta get out of there.
But you gotta create a player first, and it's gotta be in a free agent. It's gotta be in a free agent pool.
Okay, where do I go to free agent roster, right?
No, you gotta go back, like, when it first starts up and it asks you, like, you're a creative player or whatever.
So I gotta get out of all this thing.
Yeah, you gotta get out of all of that, bro.
Alright.
Wait, let me say, you gotta go to creation zone. Oh, what's... No, nah, that's not.
Oh, creation zone, you're right, create a player.
Yeah, that's where we're going, creation.
Alright, create a player. I'm gonna be a skater. DKO. Joey, no.
No, Bernie, when it says last name, you gotta get off of that.
I gotta get
No, I'm saying he was about to quit. I'm on a delay, but...
Oh, okay, I was like, actually on the last
name. Yeah, you have to go first name, last name.
Yeah, oh, okay, I was like...
Yeah, first name, last name, and then when they do the play... when they say your name in play, you want your name to be said. Look for your last name under L. Cause it's gotta be a player in there with that last name.
Gotta go through a lot of names,
though. You have to go through all of them, bro. Just hit L2 and go to the letter.
Oh, I had to hold it.
Yeah, you gotta hold it.
There we go.
Just go to L and see if it's your last name is in it.
Lamar, Larry, Lash off.
Look for the L, bro. LL.
Yeah. Laddy. Lee. Bernie Lee.
Yeah, you gonna have to find a different one you wanna use.
Let's see. Had a couple choices if Lloyd wasn't available.
Yeah. So whatever you think fits.
Alright, just to play my name.
Yeah, that's just to play your name when you're in the game.
Oh, I got parts to be a sniper. Drafted by free agents, I keep that one on, right?
No, you can choose what team you want to be on.
I have Calgary Flames. You're drafted, I'm drafted. I want to keep that on, that one right there though, right?
Yeah, you're drafted, you was undrafted. Well, don't go over the budget, bro.
No,
you know everybody's not gonna pay for it. Ooh, you know.
I'll go 4 or 5, yo.
Yeah, you can choose your shot style. That's when, you know, most of the hockey games, they let you choose your shot style. That's when you start. Probably ask you, do you want to save the changes? If you go back, ask you, do you want to save the changes?
Oh, okay,
I'm sick. Just it says hide information.
Yeah.
But you just you had to save your muscle.
I don't know how to do it.
No, I'm saying you gotta hit back, bro, and then it asks you, do you wanna save changes?
Oh.
Then do it, then just save them.
Oh, okay. Sorry about the dilemma on here. Oh, wait. Our roster, or I have to ask the first second.
No, that's only when you do the promo, then it's.
Oh, I still gotta pick them up then, eh? Oh, what the heck?
Nah, they'll pick you up, but it's just it'll be focused just on you, not your whole team.
Oh, okay. So I can start my game then?
Huh?
I can start my game now?
Yeah, you can go to your franchise mode. Gotta go back to where you started.
Yeah, here we go. I think the last team I was facing was Minnesota Wild. I do believe. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to my YouTube channel for another great day of hockey. Even though I was late a day or two or whatever playing this game, but I'm back. And let's get into it.
Do it.
Let's keep this winning streak alive. Oh, looks like they got a 2-0-1. My team is looking good on the board with 3-0-0. Play game.
Oh no, they undefeated in preseason just like y'all undefeated in preseason.
Yeah.
I think they 2-0 and got 2-0 with a tie.
Yeah, with a tie, I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Guys up there when you want to break away. Oh my God, you missed that.
On the attack along the boards. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it over to Reeder. And we've got a 2-on-1. Just wide. Puck exits the zone. Pass to Reeder. Pushes it across to Kachuk. Comes up with a good save.
Come on, team. This Peters. Win the draw here. Win the face-off draw.
You missed that very easy.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the pass. Calgary's ready to go on the attack.
Because you circle around and wait for your guy to come, you might have an opportunity to hit one in there and stop. Like, circle around the goal if you don't get a direct hit.
Okay.
Like, because if you come on the end around, you might come on the end around, and they might be coming on this slot.
And as the puck is dropped, shit, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
That's outside. Yeah, you keep trying to go one-on-one on him. Wait till your guys get there and look for the open pass.
Yeah.
You might get it one time, but easy.
This last one, had a breakaway.
Both teams looking for the upper hand here. We got a scoreless game. Can somebody impose their will? There's a big hit that might change this game. Jankowski's won the draw here in the offensive zone. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow.
The way my guy keeps running to his goal, you like that, you figure you injure him or whatever, though.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw. And he
scores! Right there, bro. Awesome. One-timer off the draw.
Centermen practice face-offs at the end of every practice. This time the defensive guy loses position. The puck ends up on the shooter's stick, and he rifles it by the goaltender. Calgary's on the board. They lead it 1-0. I can't believe this game's going to end 1-0. So that first goal gives you a head start into what I hope is a pretty offensive game. Wax into the offensive zone. Pumped off the puck. Calgary's got it behind the net. Here's a shot. That's off the stick. That goes off the twig.
That was a bad giveaway.
More than half the period has expired. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. San Jose has got control of it now here in the offensive end. Look at this push and shove it after the whistle.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly. Hurdle's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Takes it across the blue line. Sends it over. Fantastic save.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Sends a pass over. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
And another Colts goal right there, see?
Calgary's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. San Jose's won it. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Comes up with a stop.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
Quick shot off target. And that's all she wrote on the period. Not a moment too soon. Unbelievable pressure. But the period finally comes to an end. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Better second period here, fellas. that put me in the game, bro.
You gotta do the other mode, you gotta do the other mode, bro. You can't do it in this mode.
Oh, okay.
You gotta be a pro mode, cause that'll only focus on you. That means you only have control of your character and nobody else.
Oh, okay, yeah, I don't want that thing.
Hey, everyone, it's back up to this idea.
Team Sheet of Ice, period 2 is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Flames must love the way that this game is played out. They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one goal lead.
Calgary's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Hurdles won the draw. There's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Through center along the wing. Look, if he's got a step. Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Shot on the breakaway. He makes no mistake. Some guys like to shoot, some guys like to deep. You can shoot the puck like that on a breakaway. I think that is option A.
Calgary's extended their lead to 2-0 here in the second. They look good.
Really good game for them so far. They haven't given much up in the defensive zone. They've really pushed at it in the offensive zone and finally rewarded again with that second goal.
Knocked away. Scooped up along the wall by Gustafson. Over the line they come. Unloads a shot. Denies him with a save. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Calgary's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Blocked in traffic. Slides the pass out to Sorensen. And he regains control of the puck. Receives the pass. Slides it over to Reeder. It's a two-on-one. Hammers one. That goes off a twig. Moved out in front. Nice pass. Here's a blast. Steps in front of it for the block. Slides it back to the blue line. Beats the goalie, but can't beat the post. Protects the puck around all sorts of danger. Lays into the body. Fires it into the offensive zone.
You can see that coming. That was such a big collision. They were both on the tracks, and he's down. He looks like he's going to need some help.
Picked up along the wall by Stone. And now he passes up to Reeder. All alone!
Oh, there's my
there. He should probably punt next time.
Why not? It probably would have been better effect.
Puck in! What a stop!
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Save made by the goalie.
Uh-oh.
Calgary's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Sarnik. The Flames take possession of the neutral zone. Takes a slap shot from the point, turns him away. Calgary's message going into this one, when we talked to them at the morning skate, was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Monahan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 2-0 is where we sit. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Carrick's moving the puck through his own zone. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Calgary's coaches constantly work on this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight.
Calgary's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. And momentum on their side. That's three consecutive goals!
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight. You don't get many goals like this. Face-off win, direct shot, and into the net.
Hey, man. Now, see, Chris Davis had three home runs. It was Rutland that had three. Rutland had four.
Yeah.
It was a smacker. And it's not even good. You know, in hockey, it's called hat trick if you stay in there. In baseball, we just call it like that.
Oh, he tried to make a desperation save there, but he gets beat. Not much else he could do.
Calgary's center makes his way back to center ice here for the faceoff. What a performance by these guys tonight.
They've been terrific, dominated the game at both ends of the ice. The pace of the game is what they want, and they're comfortably in front.
San Jose's got the puck in their own end. Tries to feed it over to Davidson.
He saw that move wrong, but the goaltender stays right on top.
Denies him on the play. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Two periods in the books, it's 4-0.
I think your last preseason game was Vegas.
Third period is just around the corner.
Vegas or whatever.
No, Vegas Golden Knights.
Oh.
I think you got the Kings in the Vegas.
The Sharks have a little more room on the bench, and that's because their injured player is not going to return tonight. He was evaluated in the locker room, and the doctors are going to hold him out.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. That certainly complicates things now going forward. Quick feed to Lindholm. Makes the stop with the blocker. Great positioning in the offensive end. His goal!
Goalie puts up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area. The rebound is put away.
Stop
back to back.
Calgary's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period of big time. Hurdles won the draw. Takes control of the puck with the stop. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken by Kane. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And it's grabbed by a teammate. Puck grabbed by Hurdle. He got all of that one. Hammerstone's on the point and comes up empty.
He had plenty of time to step into this. He'd like to get this on the net because no matter how hard he shot it, it was up too high.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. Stopped by the goaltender. And here's the pass to Reeder. Grips it and rips it just wide of the net. And now he moves it to Ryan. And not much on that one.
Goal!
Waited for the pass, timed it perfectly, and then beats the goaltender.
Calgary's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Let's go. Goalie, let's fight.
Time of the goal. 9 minutes, 55 seconds.
Calgary's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Whiffs on that. Gives up nothing in front.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Gets the puck in deep. Puck scooped up by Hamonic. And now he angles it across to Jankowski. Denies him with a stop.
Dude, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of him.
The Flames continue to lead big here in this third period. San Jose's got it in the defensive zone. The Sharks have played from the defensive zone. Oh, going wide! Let's it rip! Turns it away on the slap shot! Here's a short pass to Jankowski. San Jose's regained possession of the puck. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Tees it up from the blue line. Comes up with a stop. Solid hit on that play. He's got a step. He scores!
Oh.
Boy, didn't take much time at all. So tight for the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
There goes my shadow.
So close to closing the book on this shutout. He just can't quite catch up to this one. And the shutout bid is gone.
San Jose's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck picked up by Middleton. Dumps it in. Calgary's got the puck behind the net. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
16 minutes, 10 seconds.
Calgary's up big time here in the late stages on this third period. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Wrist shot from the slot. Takes it right in the chest.
Go, boys. Do it.
Carries it across the line. Sends it across.
Oh,
scores.
Yeah.
Johnny Gaudreau.
Off the post. The post.
This is why you keep your head on a swivel. Defensively, you've got to find where the open man is. Otherwise, you've got a guy standing there pounding a one-timer from the high slot.
Calgary. referee's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
And he comes up with it. San Jose's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Sorensen. Moves it to Lindholm. There's the whistle, stopping the play with an offside. This is when you want run time. The Flames have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Takes the puck at the point. Centering pass! San Jose's looking to break out of their own end. Middleton's got it into offensive territory. Into the corner now. And that one's broken up. And he gains the zone here. The Sharks take possession here in the open ice. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
No, he's trying to dangle there, but he loses the puck. Now he's got to chase it back.
Denied by the goaltender. Calgary's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that was stopped.
He worked hard to find the puck, but it's also because he's in great position.
Takes the shot and makes the save. And that'll do it for ringside here.
Coming into this game, this team was really confident. So to suspect another win probably wasn't a stretch for them. They extend the streak.
Well, the way they're playing, it looks like that streak's not going to show an end anytime soon. And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Sapolsky. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.
I might have to do one more. Game. For something here. Yeah, I ordered pizza for me and Dave. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Too bad I couldn't, I think I got a finish now on this. loading, loading, loading.
Get things underway. The Flames
Flames take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Arizona's got the puck now. And now it's over to Stephon. Blistering shot, and he stands tall in goal. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Goudreau. Oh, what a stop!
Oh, what a stop! Lucky.
Won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Oh,
and
a score! And the goal right here.
What a disappointment for the home crowd as they get into their seats and already their home warm is down one. Control of the faceoff by the offensive team allows him to snap it into position for the shot. The goalie's not set, and he gets beat on it.
First goal has completely silenced this home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
The Coyotes play it along the wing. Here's a shot, and that banks off a stick and manages to clear the zone. Jokerson's got the puck in his own zone. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Arizona's got the puck here in the open ice. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
I thought he was beaten, but he makes a nice stop here.
More than half the period left to play. We got a 1-0 game to this point. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back
underway. Did you score already, or they score?
I scored.
Slides the puck over. Ryan's got the puck. Arizona's playing it through the neutral zone. Let's it fly. Big time save on a big time shot.
Off the face off.
Sends it over to Kachuk. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Take it along the wall by Brody. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. And we'll get a fresh set of legs for the defensive pairing as the puck is sent into the offensive zone. Kachuk's got it in the offensive end. Slides it diagonally to Fisher. Good hit on the play. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. From the blue line, and he comes up with a big-time save on that. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 1-0 the score. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save. Picked up along the boards by Grabber. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a blast. Big save by the goaltender.
I keep forgetting I can do my wrist shots too.
Yeah, you can do your wrist shots.
Offensive zone face off and he wins the draw. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Arizona's across the blue line. Slides it across and makes a save. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Big time save of the rough. Grabbed along the board by Bennett. Arizona's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Dished on over to Grabner. Nice defensive robbery on that. Zips it on net. Oh, what a stop. And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Calgary's got the lead here late in this first period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. That goes wide. Now a quick pass to Keller. Hammers him with a big hit.
Wow, he got right into a solid hit.
Makes the save on the slapper. The Coyotes have it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Stephon. A chance to clear. And his teammate comes up with it. Quick pass to Lindholm. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Puts it on net for the point. Denied. Lovely defensive effort. And now it's grabbed by Jalmerson. Tries to get it to Ekman Larson. Laying the body. shot come down from the win. Just fine. 20 minutes is complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. Well, a fun start to both ends of the ring. 1-0 is the score to the first frame.
So I'm in my regular season two. And just won our second game.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on
the
East.
I've been doing
that
PlayStation 2. I forgot I started this season.
Now we are just moments away from the start of period number two.
He was up 3-1 and said it was like 33 and then all of a
sudden,
so I had to hold on to it. They had way more shots than me. But yeah, I was in this position. It's pretty good.
Keller's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Ah, oh, my guy got a penalty. We got a capitalize on
the power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
Directed over to Stepan. Moves the puck across to Dvorak. Makes his presence known on the ice.
Well, the athletic therapist is already waiting for him at the door. He got crushed on that hit. He needs some help.
Gets it out of his own end. Taken by Edwin Larson. Quick feed to Keller. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up. Hedestrosa's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. Forbert's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Ray, they're going to the box, and a lot of time here for this, too.
Yeah, what often happens is you commit one penalty, then everybody loses.
We got another penalty.
Before you know it, you've made another bad play. Now you're going to kill off a couple.
It's a 5-1-3
what they've done here, getting penalized. Monahan's won it on the faceoff. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest.
They got 5-0-3. They're going to try. They can definitely.
And he's going to keep the play going.
Yeah. Oh, hand back, boys. Hand back.
Here they come on the attack. From point blank.
You got to kill him.
Yeah. A few words lead to a little bit more. It looks like Kirby's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us.
It was better because y'all got
two minutes. Backlund's won it on their own end. And manages to clear the zone. Here's a short pass to Edwin Larson. And it's a short pass to Stefan. Drives it to the front of the net. Handles it along the blue line. Right on the doorstep. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes very close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Carries it in. To his teammate. Scores! A short way goal!
Well, you're just trying to kill the penalty off. This is terrific work as they take advantage of a little bit of a wobble and they go ahead and capitalize shorthand. Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot, the first thing they're going to look for is who's supposed to be standing near him.
Calgary's got a two-goal lead now. Do you subscribe to the theory a good defense is a good offense?
100%, in particular the way that the game is played these days. Too easy to call penalties against you if you sit back. I say play in the other end.
Scooped up along the wall by Lindholm. Makes the save. Can't keep a hold of it. Can't get it to go. Trying to gain a step.
Breakaway.
He's in. What a stop on the breakaway. Moves the puck. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end.
Oh, yeah, because
uses the force on that hit.
Oh, yeah.
Moves it to Calgary.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
The Flames are in the lead, and now they seem intent on just wearing their opponent down. They've had by far the most physical period.
Chapeau's won a big draw on their own end. Moves it on over to Fisher. Breakaway! Moves it quickly over to Hedestrosa. Oh, what a chance!
Oh, he's got to bury that in his own mind. He's going to kick himself for missing that.
Rips it. Simple stop by Gillies.
It's been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offense.
He scores!
Oh. On the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Yeah, you didn't get them out of there.
I don't think he gets a clean look at this as the power play zips a puck around the zone and they cash in.
Arizona's back to center ice and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Arizona's trailing by one. Stepan's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Garland swooping in on the attack. Here's the pass. Turns it away.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Cross the blue line and they'll get that much needed change, right?
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
Too much congestion in front. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
I didn't even touch the puck.
Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go. And he had to absorb this huge chance.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Steps into all of that. Picked up along the wall by Edmund Larson. Good hit. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Stays with it. Hennepin's got it in the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Stones him in front. Bennett's got control of the puck in the corner. Scores! Not the special teams unit we expected to deliver.
No, this is a real turning point in the game here. He's a shorthanded group. Capitalizes. Gets on the board. Wow, this is like a practice drill here, James. He's so open at the high spot. The pass is on the shooting spot, and he just hammers it home.
Calgary's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Try and get a third one. Don't back up.
Keeps hold of the puck. And he slides it quickly to forward. And that carries off a stick. Denied by the goaltender. And he slides it quickly. He's got a little
another
jump.
Breakaway.
He's clear. What a save.
What a
play. Lots of time left in this period. The Flames have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Chaput's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Calgary's got possession while undermanned. That's probably not what they were planning on the power play. They serve up a shorthanded goal with the special teams unit, but now both teams back to even strength.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done. And they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflated.
Backhander in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
And James, you run around like that, you're going to have to pay the price eventually. And what that means is you're going to have to fight. Here he goes.
Good old-fashioned Donnybrook here.
Decision there. was an old-fashioned punch-in-the-face contest, and I don't think the home side liked the results very much.
Calgary's
done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Miel's won the faceoff. Oh, just a textbook hit. Calgary's got it now. Puck grabbed by Garland. Rocked on the flame. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. Beckman's trying to turn on the Jets here. And there's a save. The Coyotes will play it in their own end. With the blast, turns it aside. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Kachuk. Here they are on the attack. Puck scooped up by Ryan. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save. Calgary's increased their lead as they've increased their body contact. They look like they've taken the heart away from their opposition.
Here in the back half of this period, it's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Thunderous hit on the play. Stones him with the blocker. From the back of the cage with the puck. And he scores! What a shot! Dominated right from the start, their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Lucic's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick pass to Jankowski. Arizona's got the puck. Feed to Grabner. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a blast.
Oh,
that is a phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away.
Oh, my dad got me another 2 liter pop and a bag of chips.
Lucic is able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
Destroying my channel.
Calgary's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here in the second.
Opponent team 4-1 right now.
And momentum on their side. And it's in!
Make them 5-1.
The release beats the goalie here, but there's a good break too as the puck hits the post and goes in.
That was off the post, too.
Centermen practice face-offs at the end of every practice. This time the defensive
guy
loses position. The puck ends up on the shooter's stick, and he rifles it by the goaltender.
Shall we get there, my boys?
The Flames with another
goal here
late in the second. I don't know they want this period to end, though.
No, this is a fun zone for them. They've scored almost at will. They've set up for a really comfortable third.
Drawing a physical line here.
Oh, why did my guy do that? I accidentally hit my eyes.
Icing being waved off, just a good old-fashioned sprint.
You go as fast as you can, you try to take the shortest route to the puck. He gets there, the icing's waved away.
And that'll do it for period number two.
Go, boys.
Today, check out page 41 of the program. Sign for profiles on
should call their goalie by now.
And we're going to see a swapping of the goaltenders.
You ever wonder in a goal why the goalie leaving skates way right faster now than the guy coming in?
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Arizona's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck, they're losing the game.
Here's a chance. He scores!
He doesn't miss too many, James. He leads his team in goals for a reason.
I left that one guy open and went for the hit the other guy. Oh, that was my mistake, big day.
Arizona's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scores out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Monahan's won the draw. Rips it along the wall. Denies him with a save.
Let's go.
Calgary's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Glove save! Oh, quick reflexes on the play! And they can't connect! Love that hit. Here's a short pass to Goudreau.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
Keller's taking the puck behind the net. With the blast, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Stepan's carrying it ahead. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away.
Did I just... Oh my god, did I just score on myself?
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Arizona's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Taken along the ball by Brody. And that goes off the player in front. Calgary's ready to go on the attack. Tees it up from the back end. What a stop as he puts out the fire. More than half the period has expired. Up to eight goals scored so far tonight. It's 5-3. Jankowski's won the draw. One times in, denies him. He got all of it. Tries to get it over to Lyubushkin. Beautiful roll on the head from the right wing side. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Jostling for the puck and he loses control.
Clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Calgary's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it. Takes it across the blue line. Sends it over. Swings the iron. Snaps it on net. Off the stick. With the stop.
Doesn't deflect in. What a bad break, even though they still lead the game.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. You'll need more than that to beat him. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Why Burley can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Moves the puck behind the net. Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy. Anderson's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Over the line they come. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Picked up along the way.
Man, you trying to let them come back and let them come back. And I'll be left for like a couple of minutes.
Yeah, but I just scored against Steve, so.
Yeah, but you only took out three or two.
Nah, they only got two, bro.
The coach is talking about getting to the front.
No, I'm saying you're up for it.
On the goalie, take his eyes away.
When you're up for it.
And he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Well, I got, it is now 6-2, bro.
Oh, it's 6-3. Okay, I got
Calgary's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, let's remember that you started your leather, you know, difficulty as you close.
Around along the half wall, and he quickly whiffs on that one. That's not going to fool him.
The Flames are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Game one.
Under a minute to go in the third. Makes the save and he got a blocker on it.
Quite.
Calgary's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. A big time late in this third. Monahan's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Another goal.
It's in the back of the net.
Hey, just stop thinking about the first rule. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
I think we can officially call this one a wrap now.
Yeah, this is a steamy. This is
over.
That faceoff win was so clean. Nobody on the defensive side could get into position to block the shot. It goes right through off the one timer.
Calgary's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
The Coyotes gain possession in their own end. Comes up with a stop.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Here's an odd man rush.
Another goal. Sweet.
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
His second of the night.
That's a good feeling for the shooter. He gets out in the clear on the breakaway, and he doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot past the goalie.
Calgary's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Centering pass in front, and somehow, some way, he comes up with a stop with his glove.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Calgary's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And the goaltender drops that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. The Flames wanted to focus on putting pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Lindholm. Comes up with a stop.
13.8 seconds left.
Calgary's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. A big time late in this third. Let's it fly and makes the routine save.
Nice job.
Calgary's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Calgary's got possession here in the offensive zone. Throws it on goal. Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one. Pretty good shot. Nice delivery on the shot from the goaltender BT. And we are all over with this one.
They've got all the answers right now. The winning streak continues as they find a way to win again.
Teams find ways to win. Bad teams find ways to lose. They can't do anything wrong.
No, when there's a turning point, they find a way to
win. You should have got worried when they started.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Sabolski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.
Ready, 5-3. There's not enough break right now. All you need is another sport.
Just tired up, yeah.
Yeah. Cause you made a couple of errors too.
This year on, I had two of my guys in a penalty box, and it was a 5-on-3.
Yeah, you can't. You gotta stop getting penalties.
Yeah, that too.
Cause that could be crucial in the game. If say if you're y'all close or you're tied, and then you get a penalty, like being done.
Yeah. No doubt, bro. I gotta save my game. Anyways, that's all they offer now. I'm gonna eat myself here and then watch some YouTube or whatever. And I'll probably hit you up if you're still on later on if you wanna play some Dead Nation.
Oh, I'll be on.
Alright, if you wanna play some Dead Nation or whatever.
I got you,
bro. Or that other zombie game.
Yeah, but that's why he's on me.
Yeah.
You definitely need help with that.
Yeah, that too.
That's something we can stream too, bro.
Oh yeah, I'm down for streaming later.
I got you.
Alright, have a good one, bro. Thank you for watching my channel, everyone. And have a good day. But I'll see you later.